your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me.
Good morning, Gallup Hill School.
Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise their right hand and repeat the BARC pledge with us?
I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind.
Everyone may now be seated.
It's now time for a morning announcement.
It's a new month. April is the fourth month of the year in the Gregorian calendar. The fifth is the early Julian, and the first month to have a length of 30 days. April is commonly associated with the season of spring. April's birth, though, is the diamond. The birth flower is typically listed as either the daisy or the sleep pea. And the zodiac signs of for the month of April. The planet Aries till April 19th and Taurus April 20th onwards.
With the new month comes a new theme, and this month our themes are persistence and resilience. Persistence is the ability to stick with something, and resilience is the ability to recover quickly from unfortunate circumstances or illness. We will talk more about our themes throughout the month. April is also the month of the military child, which is a time to honor the sacrifices made by military families worldwide. With an emphasis on the experience of the dependent children of military members serving at home and overseas, Month of the Military Child is sponsored by the Department of Defense Military Community and Family Policy.
Military children are special. Just as their parents serve America, military children sacrifice too. From frequent moves to seeing their parents deployed to combat zones around the world, the challenges of being a military child are many. They overcome hardships daily and represent the best of America's youth. That's why it's important to support and celebrate their unique contributions. April is the month of the military child. Join DoDEA as we honor our resilient military children.
That's all for our program today. Thanks for listening.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye!